We will do together a ritual of blessing, healing, cleansing, and thanksgiving.